Turning Super Mario Odyssey into the next 3D Sonic game, one step at a time.
Easy!
Wait a minute, we seem to have found a perfect cross between the two. This is Mario Odyssey, folks. Oh, I know I said that Mario without a mustache was unsettling. This is just disgusting. It's one thing that he's Sonic, but it's another thing that he's in a business suit and he looks... Oh my. Wow. This is new. We take a ride, I guess. Okay, we're just going. Of course, the best remedy for being stranded in the desert and dying of dehydration. A nice 4-foot tall can of